Princess Margaret is acclaimed by throngs crowding the streets outside Trinidad's Red House, the government building and provisional capital of the new West Indian Federation. Her visit as personal representative of her sister, Queen Elizabeth, signifies a momentous occasion for Trinidad and nine other British-held islands. A new flag is born as the princess inaugurates the Federation's first full parliament, and in so doing, puts into full effect the constitution linking 10 Caribbean islands, 3 million people, into one nation.